This place is heavily guarded.
You've got cops!
Zatu's cave should be close by. That must be Bjorn the Berserker.
My eyes cannot forget the sight, God. Her hair so long and falling down.
A man who fights beside a great white bear. You are Bjorn Bloodtooth.
Ask the dead. What do they tell you?
They say, we do not want shapeshifters in these lands.
They wished me dead. They are not the first. And you, come to make your name in battle. Another corpse at my door won't matter.
I'm not here to fight you, Bjorn. I am Eivor of the Raven Clan, and I offer you a seat in our hall.
I have no clan, and no need of another.
You prefer to live alone here with your bear?
I prefer vengeance against the men who hung my wife and left her for the crows.
Who is this man?
A Mercian lord, whose name shall not sour my lips. He has scores of men, an army perhaps, but that will not stop me.
Then let me help. If you truly wish to avenge your wife, you must not fall in battle.
I shall think it over. Njal, go with my bear. Feel her belly. And if Njal trusts you, who knows? Maybe we do as you say.
You're tame for so wild a beast. Is that so? Tell me, what does a bear like you eat? Whatever you want, huh? Best you show me then. Mixing bone for making the circuit brew. It smells of piss and nightshade. He landed on these shores some time ago. The skalds say Bjorn carried you into battle when you were but a bear cub. Raised you as one would raise a child. Favorite flowers? They are not food, Njal. Reminds me of summer in Norway. We had fields like these near Heminger's Hall. I can see why Bjorn keeps you around. Lake. There's fish you want. I can help with that. Fishing arrows. Now to catch something for Njal. Cast about this land, my friend. Show me what lies ahead. Do you want some fish, Njal? Here. Nothing better than fresh fish. Eat your fill, friend.
Demon bear!
The Lord will see us
on its mouth! But that's not the Berserker!
Who cares?
Kill them both! Filthy bear and dirty Danes! All must die!
Gonna feed the worms!
These men were looking for you, Njal. Bjorn may be in trouble as well.
A strong war arm, Ravenshirt.
These men did not come for the fame of defeating a legendary berserker.
No. They were followers of the Mercian Lord. My blood enemy. My wife's killer.
How did your wife die?
Fame has two faces, Eivor of the Ravens. In Norway, many a young thane wanted the glory of killing. They died. I grew tired of killing. Alfhildr and I, we came here for a new start, a quiet life.
But fame sailed ahead of you. This Mercian lord learned of your deeds, sought to boost his own name with your blood.
You have the right of it. Only he wanted me to drink the berserker brew first. When I refused, he demanded. Offered gold, even taunted me. Then he hung her. Alfhilda.
Your blood feud is just. But if it is something you must do alone...
No. Your words are wise. I do not want to die fighting. I want to die knowing my wife is avenged. I want to kill that man. Help me.
Tell me what you need.
Nightshade. It's the last bit of magic I need for my berserker brew.
You shall have it. And when this is over, I trust the Raven Clan will have your axe.
When you find the Nightshade, bring it to me beneath the gallows tree south of Beodorichwar. Nightshade often grows near graveyards, and Saxons build their graveyards near churches.
Nightshade grows in graveyards, no shortage of those in Christian England.
Bex, I found another anomaly.
Is that what we're calling them?
And another data packet. Should I get it?
If it's anything like the last one, absolutely.
Thank you.
let it take you. This is dangerous. It may not work.
Until we have the serum, then this is all we can manage.
Will you not ask the Mandarin for me? Ask him for the serum. Thank him for it.
He would not listen. And I will sooner see our world obliterated before I gave that man a view of me on my knees.
Hey, are you two hearing the same voice as I'm hearing?
Not sure what you mean. It's all quiet on our end.
Damn it. Well, I'm at the second packet. You ready?
I'm ready.
I got the data. Here it comes.
Spread your wings, Sunan. Nightshade has a distinct stench. Like this. It must be near. That is enough, Nightshade. Foul-smelling herb. I should meet Bjorn. As promised. Go, Sunan. Your Nightshade.
Good. It has the power we need for the coming ritual. Nearly done.
The Skalds say Odin hung himself in a tree much like this. He lived, though. Most die.
Yggdrasil. The World Tree. Odin's gallows. The place where life and death are one. Ride with me, Raven. The Saethar awaits. Berserker brew hits hard. It may open your eyes to the spirit realm. It may turn you into a savage beast. Whatever happens, face it without fear. Humans, you wolf shirts, you tasters of blood. We are the shield biters, wall breakers, born in battle's flood.
What do you fight for, you bear skins?
You wolf shirts, you drinkers of blood.
We fight for glory, we shield biters.
Wall breakers, born in battle's flood.
I've been close to death many times, but this was different. Feels like a Jotun kicked my head in.
'Tis glorious, is it not?
Berserker brew does not agree with my belly.
But you live still. Can you feel the power of the bear's blood coursing through your veins?
Yes, but you were a bear.
And the bear power courses through me still.
I'm ready. Where to?
The Mercians who slew my wife cowered in Beodoric's worth. We shall kill them all. With me! Jarl will taste mercy and blood.
Show me what you can do, Berserker!
Put out Hildur!
With you. Remain.
That's enough. No.
Won't survive, fool.
together, lad!
Lots of plunder here. With the crew's help, we could get it back.
To battle!
Help me out here!
Dead!
Blindside the idiot! Can we get this back to the ship?
Help me out over here!
Give me a hand with this. Can't do this alone.
Odin's got this. Just watch.
Bleeding dunghill.
Hey! by the sin and the storm!
Kumas! Shulon God! No!
Wait!
Bjorn, your enemy has fallen. You have your revenge.
Yes. But now I fear I must ask you one last thing. Should you be willing?
What is it?
Njal is tired. I will tend to her beneath the tree where this all began. Please, bring us some of her favorite flowers. They look like...
I know the ones. I'll gather them and meet you beneath the gallows tree.
Stay strong, my child. Bjorn is here.
I saw some of Njal's favorite flowers growing beneath the gallows tree. Wife's grave. No wonder he visits this tree often. Flowers for Njal. Now to meet Bjorn beneath the gallows tree.
I brought her here, where it began, where it ends.
I understand.
They hung my wife in this tree, and buried her among its roots.
A grim and undeserved fate.
We took Njal in as a cub. She and I. No children of our own. Now both are gone. Yet I remain. Dear Njal, you were always at my side. For the better years of my life. I must end like this.
We strive for fame and glory and good deeds. What else can we do?
Yes. Even the gods will die.
The Nornir stitch our dooms, and none may go against the thread.
We are but single threads, and who knows what pattern they weave. Before, you asked if I would join your clan. I am ready.
Good. There will be a place for you in my longship and in my clan.
I shall sing of Alfhildr and Njal during our travels. sing of their deeds. And I will carry their names into battle.
When you're ready, follow the River Nen to my settlement. We shall welcome you as a brother.
I will be the Berserker of the Raven Clan.
You're going down! You can't outrun me!
What's my lead?
Aid me. Be my eyes. must be careful now. The other side. cannot let this abomination live. My eyes, Sunan.
Blood meat.
What troubles you, friend? Why won't the seer answer your call?
I know not, but without her drafts, my family is doomed.
Blood leading away from the house. Something's amiss.
I bear this pain with grace, Freya. But please, show me a sign. You have my thanks, kind one.
Your wounds are grave. Should you not rest in bed? I'll carry you home.
It is no wound, but the blood is mine. I made the potion, Freya's blessing, to help the crops grow.
Blood mead.
Good. You know of it. From my pain, life springs. Please, help me to the clearing. The field needs the blood mead.
There's a farmer at your house who needs it as well. She waits desperately for your return.
Oh, no. But my fields. If I fail in my task, the harvest is doomed. Please, bring me to the next bloodstone.
Seer!
The pain surges. But I must finish the ritual.
I could take her to the next bloodstone. She could finish the rite. Or I could bring her back to her house where the farmer waits. Here's the place. Are you strong enough to finish the ritual?
I am. Though I must rest. Then I will chant and sow the blood mead. A task I must perform alone.
I understand. What else can I do?
You've done enough, and for that I thank you. But return in a few days and see the ripening fields.
I shall. Farewell, Seer.
May the gods watch over you, kind one. Farewell. I call upon you, Freya, the blessed brother to Freya.
John!
I plead.
I need your eyes, my friend.
True thanks.
Thank you. My blows. Fuck! By the gods! Die!
Thank you.
Survey the area, Sunan. Let's see you, old friend. This area is off limits.